Ryan Poles had a few new Bears free agent signings to introduce on Thursday, but he was hardly done adding to his team over the course of 24 hours, doing so in a couple of ways. He's added another running back to the squad after the departure of David Montgomery. The team has signed Deontay Foreman to a one-year, $3 million deal. The running back has been in the NFL the last 5 years, but his best season came with the Panthers in 2022 when he rushed for a career-high 914 yards and 5 touchdowns. Poles also picked up another tight end from the Chicago area. That's McHenry native Robert Tonyan, who comes to Chicago after spending the last 5 seasons with the Packers. He made 44 catches in 2022 for 362 yards and a touchdown in 12 games. The team also signed defensive tackle Andrew Billings, he used to be with the Raiders, and also officially released backup quarterback Trevor Siemian.